Rack doesn't care if he's brought in breeding or not.
He'd have to be crazy to try and get through here. He doesn't have a chance.
It's over, Rack. You're finished. I know about the kidnappings, the bioweapons, the missing researchers. I'll give you one last chance, Rack.
You should have quit while you had the chance.
Welcome to your final destination, Mr. Bond. You're in Burma. Your last stop. The end of the line. The place where your sad story comes to an ugly end.
So how does it work, Rack? What do? Fly your kidnapped victims here and torture them until they give up their corporate secrets?
Take a very good look at this knife, Mr. Bond. It's platinum. encrusted with precious stones and diamonds, designed to elicit the most exquisite pain when I use it to eviscerate a man and skin him alive. You talk, Mr. Bond. You give up your secrets. Sooner or later, they all do.
You could kill me, Rack. But MI6 will send somebody else. Either way, you're as good as dead right now.
Wait. I'll be there as soon as I can. Get my helicopter ready. We're going to Bangkok. When I return, Mr. Bourne, we're going to string you up in the yard and bring all the prisoners around to watch. After they see me cut your tongue out, it may help loosen theirs.
Leaving for Bangkok.
10 seconds. Is that the airfield?
No escape from this place. There is no way of seeing your children or your wives
again. What was that?
Sweep of the barracks. He may be heading to the jungle. This prisoner is priority one. No sign of him in the prison yard. If you spot the escapee, do not shoot. We need him alive.
Are you crazy?
Investigating threat.
I'm not reading you.
Lockdown
all non-essential routes. Scramble all patrol. We need to find this guy.
Come on. those of you